行くぞ。どこ見てるんだ。
行くぞ。
行きましょう。
覚悟はいいか。
Stop attacking Tressa.
Gambarimasu. Kizu o iyashitamai.
Stop attacking Ophelia.
Sore de wa.
ここからが本番。はい。
行くよ。幸運の風よ、やれよ。
行くぞ。
Oh shit。
頑張ります。聖火神の見業で。
Ah, goddammit.
ここからが本番だ。
行くぞ。 どこ見てるんだ。
負けません。
Oh my gosh, yes! Yes, we killed that guy. Oh, he's not weak to spirits, okay. Oh, I should use my
thing as well. That was stupid.
Wind powers. Yes, done one. There we go. Beat the boss. Right. Oh, Gregor already got a second, so yeah. So then we're just. Ophelia is gonna be the next one, probably good. The new skill. I yield.
Oi!
Now I have my answers. How do you know Earhart? We fought alongside each other is all. Served together in a band of mercenaries. He was already an old hand when I signed up. Helped me out, showed me the ropes. A sellsword. And where is he now? Damned if I know. When our group disbanded, we went our separate ways. After that, I drifted from one town to the next. Tried one trade, then another. A swing and a blade's the only thing that ever came natural to me. So here I am. Times are lean, a man's gotta make a living. Anyone could use a sword arm like yours. You could protect the people instead of stealing from them. I could, but honest work takes more wits than the gods saw fit to bless me with. Never meant to do anyone no harm, but life doesn't always give us a choice in the matter, does it?
So.
Choice or no, you must answer for your crimes.
Ah.
I know the score, but I've got my men to think about, too.
Aww.
Easy now, men. The Hedge Knight has the right of it. I've got more than enough blood on my hands. Live by the sword, and... Well, you know how it goes. A man has to own up to what he's done.
Oh.
Enough blood's been spilled here today. Surrender, and I will see that you and your men are not harmed.
Sumaneena.
You do me a kindness, Hedge Knight, and so I'll do you one in return. I told you I don't know where Earhart is, and I don't. But I know someone who might. Gustav is his name, Sir Gustav. Some call him the Black Knight or other such fussed-up nonsense. Earhart taught us both how to use the sword back in the mercenary band. You should find him in Victor's Hollow.
なるほど.
And this man will tell me where Earhart is?
Ah.
He might. Then again, he might not. Still, if you want to find him that much, I reckon it's worth trying. I saw your eyes, Hedge Knight. They were dead, like a fish. But the moment you saw my blade, they came to life. Ted, have I truly been?
Ah.
Heh, but what does a common thief know of men's souls?
Bowser!
Berg, thank the gods you're safe. The villagers are as well, sir.
お任せください.
Run up the thieves and lock them in the village gaol.
Huh?
Berg, I could swear I've heard that. Gods be good. Eisenberg. Should have known it, the way your eyes lit up at the mention of Erdhart's name. Ah, you're no Hedge Knight. You're Sir Ulbrich Einsberg, the Unbending Blade. Oh shit, the townsfolk don't know that. Eh? The Unbending Blade? They said he was slain when Hornburg fell.
Oh.
I've heard he lived, but scarce believed it until today.
Eh?
Is it true, sir? Are you a real knight? Long ago, lad. Long ago.
So
let's be on our way. We've kept your mother waiting long enough. Yes, sir. Sometime later. The village has been good to me, but it's time to move on. I shall find Erdhart so that I might find the reason I wield this blade. To find a man named Gustav, and God's willing, Erdhart himself. Victor's Hollow, the man said. That's where I must go. I have stopped believing that I would one day don these clothes again. The journey will be a long one, and I have no more reason to tarry. Alright. So, let's double check for some, stuff here. Oh wait, I could have switched out Holberg first. He's at the bar, I believe. Oh, I can't switch out Ulbricht till I'm... Wait, I need to do the ending little scene as I leave the village first, and then I can switch him out.
Yeah, how do
you... You truly mean to leave us.
それはこっちのセリフじゃ。お主が望むというのなら、わしらに止める道理はなかろう。あなたに鍛えてもらった恩、決して忘れない。今回みたいなことがあっても、自分たちが何とかしてみせます。あとは任せてください。必ず、この村は守り抜きますから。
あの子は、すみません。きっと見送るのが辛いのかと。いや、いい。母親を大事に達者に暮らせ。そう伝えてくれ。はい。旅の目的を果たしたら、ここに戻ってくるといい。
帰ってきてもいいように。あの家は手入れをしておくからのう。すまない。では。
Oh shit, Philip.
Philip.
いや、構わない。
以上に強くなって必ず帰ってくる。約束だ。約束だよ。 And thus Ulbricht the knight set out on a new journey. He would find his former comrade Erdhart and ask him why he did what he did. And mayhap he would discover that which he had lost. The reason why he wields his blade. But fate awaits him. Only time can answer that. Alright, we'll put our party back to normal and then I think we'll be ending our stream here. We'll get Cyrus back. Store. sell some stuff. I can get Tressa War Spear. Oh, I kind of wanted the Arcane Knife. Yeah, let's get Tressa the War Spear. So that'll be it for this stream. Thank you all so much for watching. Please follow me if you're not following me, and check out my YouTube channel, which is a picture link down below the stream. And next time, we will be going to Primrose. And then after that, finally, Alfin. Alright. Bye.